At 11, a man was killed in a shooting tonight in East Louisville. Officers found the man dead at the Maple Brook Apartments off Westport Road. That's just outside the Gene Snyder by the Ford truck plant. Right now, police do not have any suspects.